this breast cancer journey. It's so personal.
Okay, guess what? I have cancer.
Well, what do? Do we keep cutting me up pieces, taking more and more out to biopsy to see what this is?
This was like something totally new that, you know, I would have never suspected. Yes, there's no history of breast cancer in my family anywhere.
If only I could touch Jesus' hem. Why can't he just touch me? And I know he could, but I also know that might not be his plan.
I don't know what to tell people about how to handle the emotions that you're gonna feel.
I was grieving a lot of things. I was grieving the loss. I had been a gymnast.
I have had moments where I am angry.
I mean, you need a support system. You need somebody you can turn to when the days are bad.
Breast cancer was something that I went through. It was amazing, it changed me, but there is so much more to me.
I see my future, and it's bigger than I could ever believe without this event in my life.
A Woman's Journal presents, I Am, the Power of